25 laps of modified street feature racing. Chris Rickett on the pole in the 36. Outside is Austin Neely in 3. The 14 of Kurt Owens. We go green this time. The modified streets are underway. So off into turns 1 and 2 they go. Rickett will show the way. Neely to that second spot. Now a battle for third as the 15 machine of Colby Taylor will try and take that spot away. Taylor will take it away from the 14. Now to the inside comes Austin Neely. He'll look underneath Rickett. Chris Rickett is gonna have company. Here comes Neely. Side by side at the line. Give the lead to Rickett. 2 laps in the books and off the pace is Austin Neely. Something broke on the 3 machine. So one of the competitors that could have won this thing has broke on lap number 2 and he's trying to limp to the pit area. Austin Neely's gonna try and limp in and he's not gonna make it. We're gonna have to go caution. He does not make it. Caution flag is out. 3 and 22 to go. The high speed line dance will bring that momentum out of turn number 4 and we'll go back to racing. Rickett on the hammer, everybody else follows suit. We're back to green flag. And the smoke continues to pour out of the 14. Kurt Owens, who had a little fire going under the hood of his heat event, has got that smoke billowing out once again. So the problem not fixed and it's getting worse. And I don't think that car is gonna make 25 laps. And I think maybe there's a little bit of oil on the racetrack because the 69 spun. Nick Presley brings out yellow. We'll see though. It'll be Chris Rickett's ball game. He'll swing for the fences and go back to racing. Pick up where we left off with Colby Taylor in 2nd and a smoking Kurt Owens 3rd. The 88 of Brad Davis running in the 4th spot. The 56 car of Tony Horton is 5th. And a caution waves. Caution. Into turn number 4, the RPMs increase and we go back to racing. So Rickett will pick up where he left off as the leader of this event. Oh, in trouble over in turn number 2. And the 69 playing bumper cars. Presley got a big piece of the 5. Kelly Blake in the K5, Blake Kelly. Outside, how nice the body looked. Well, not so nice now. So they line up nice and tight behind the leader. Now we're back to green flag racing. And Chris Rickett will show the way down the backstretch. And again, the 0Z machine of John Cook trying to climb towards the top 5 and he's slowly marching that Camaro forward. 119 in trouble. Mike Williams may be done and we got caution in turn 4 as Mike Williams pulls it to the infield and caution rears its ugly head once again. Now the 15 machine going to work, Colby Taylor. He's got Chris Rickett set up. He'd like to make a pass. He'll look the high side over at turn number 2, 7 in the books. Third place car of the 88, Brad Davis. Trying to pull away from Horton in 4th and see if they can't make it a 3-car battle for the lead. and a spin in turn number four. We're gonna stay green. Nick Presley makes, and a caution is out. So once again, they tighten up over at turn number three. Chris Rickett again will put the right pedal to the floorboard. We're back underway. See if they can get some laps strung together now. Rickett has got the 15 car of Colby Taylor tracking him down. Third place, the 88 of Brad Davis. 56 machine running fourth of Tony Horton. Three car running in fifth. And a 52 running in fifth, and we got more trouble. And the leader, Chris Rickett, continuing to show the way. Well, the 69 car, Nick Presley, starting to pick them off one at a time. Trying to get back to the fifth place spot at least, if not more. We'll be halfway next time. 13 in and 12 to go. We are halfway. That's it for the 6M machine. RJ Mays pulls it in with just 9 laps to go. Leader Chris Rickett has got himself a straightaway lead. Second place now, Batman. The 88 machine of Brad Davis. Oh, and a spin over at turn number two. Chandler spins in front of everybody. Caution is out for Vic Chandler. 7 laps to go, and Vic Chandler will bring out the caution.
This is the race to lose for Chris Rickett. He's had himself a solid race car, but we've seen stranger things happen. Here we go.
Presley will work on Cook. Rickett continuing to stretch the advantage once we go back to green. 5 to go this time. 5 laps remain for Chris Rickett. Rickett continuing to stretch the advantage. 3 laps to go. The 2 to go signal next time. Way up the banking with Davis. Got a big piece of the cushion bounced off, and Horton still running in the number 3 spot.
white flag the next time by. Oh, and a spin over at turn number two by Reed. He'll back it up. White flag is out. Well, look out. He's keeping it back so he can watch the cars. Rolling backwards out of the way. We're going to finish it. Dale Reed did a great job of avoiding incident. Checkered flag is out. Cook slow across the line. He is overheated. Checkered flag waves. It's over. Chris Rickett wins it. Something happened to John Cook on the final lap. Reed did a great job of avoiding being hit by keeping the car backwards. And race fans, that will do it here at The Gap. We thank you for coming out. Hope to see you at a dirt race somewhere across this great United States this year. The season is just starting, boys and girls. Have fun tomorrow over at Bristol if you're heading that way. If not, please have a safe trip home. We will see all of you somewhere, sometime. On behalf of promoters Joe and Phyllis Lovin, thank you so much for coming to Volunteer Speedway. Have a safe night. Have a good night. God bless, and we'll see you at the races.